Hi, this is Grandpa from Grabbing Grandpa Reed, and today's book is No Zombies Allowed, and it's written by Matt Novak. When I saw it, I just had to read it. It's a Richard Jackson book. It's dedicated to frustrated party planners everywhere. It says, Monster Party Tonight. So here we go. Witch Whizzle and Witch Waddle were getting ready for their annual monster party. Where are the ghoulish games, said the, and the monstrous music, said Witch Whizzle. I don't remember, sighed Witch Waddle. I can't find anything in this messy house. We should do some cleaning, said Witch Whizzle. Whizzle picked up a box and something fell out. Oh, look, she cried. I found a photo from our party last year. Let me see, said Waddle. I remember this now, said Whizzle. Those zombies kept dropping their eyes into the punch bowl, and they never talked, Waddle said. They just sat there like, well, zombies. They practically ruined the party. We should be more careful about who we allow in this year, said Whizzle. So Whizzle and Waddle made a big sign and put it in the front of their house. That should keep them away, said Waddle. This will be the biggest and best party we ever had. The sign says, no zombies allowed. Behind the sofa, they found another photo. Werewolves, said Whizzle. Remember how they coughed up fur balls all over the house and how their howls shattered the windows? I am still finding fleas in the furniture, said Waddle. Werewolves are worse than zombies. And they put an even bigger sign out in their yard. Now everyone who comes will enjoy the party, said Whizzle. It says, no werewolves allowed. They added yet another sign in their yard. Parties sure are hard, grunted Whizzle. This one said, no swamp creatures allowed. Oh, and that's because I missed a page. It says, there were photos in the refrigerator. How did they get there, said Whizzle. I don't remember, said Waddle, but I do remember that those swamp creatures tracked slime all through the house, and they just would not come out of the bathroom all night, said Whizzle. We don't want any swamp creatures in our house this year. Waddle rolled up the carpet. Uh-oh, she said, more photos. I almost forgot about the ghosts of the skeletons and the vampires. Yes, said Whizzle, those ghosts moaned and groaned about everything. The skeletons kept calling everyone fatso, and the vampires sucked all the juice out of the fruit. We have to keep them all out. Absolutely, Waddle cried. So they put up a sign, no ghost skeletons or vampires allowed. That should take care of all our problems, said Waddle, as they pounded the biggest sign of all into the ground. We better see if there are any more photos, Whizzle said. There were photos under the sink, on top of the bookshelf, and inside the piano. My goodness, exclaimed Waddle. We almost overlooked all those witches who came last year. Remember how their brooms knocked everything over and how their pointy hats kept poking everyone in the eyes? I do remember, said Whizzle. They sprinkled love potion all over the snake snacks. It flew around turning everyone into frogs. Witches are the worst of all, right, said Waddle. We won't allow any witches. Wait a minute, said Witch Whizzle. Isn't this you? And isn't this you, said Witch Waddle. Now that I think about it, said Whizzle, that wasn't such a bad party. It really was a lot of fun, said Waddle. They took down all the signs. Looks like they burned them, a big bonfire. There is just one more sign we need to make, Whizzle said. I know just what you mean, said Waddle. And Whizzle and Waddle's party was the biggest and best there ever was. At least that's how they remembered it. The sign says no photos allowed. Because the pictures are what made them think to get rid of, keep people away. Anyway, if you like this story, smash a like button down below, subscribe to our channel, give us a big thumbs up, and watch the Halloween playlist.